New attendant, a man is in jail tonight accused of trying to rape a school worker.
It happened at Owl Creek Elementary in Fayetteville, and 4029 obtained the police report. It says Gregory Wilson went into the victim's classroom while she was cleaning up and started touching her. Police say the victim then chased Wilson around the room, pushed her down on a table, and covered her mouth when she started to yell for help. Police say she was eventually able to run away to get help. The police report says Wilson admitted to touching the woman. Jail records show he's been held on sexual assault and false imprisonment charges.